For my final project, I decided to build a 7-piece drum set made out of a snare drum, 2 tom drums, bass drum, hi-hat, crash cymbal, and ride cymbal, in total having 35 parts. The drum shells are made out of a mahogany wood with steel bolts and rims, plastic polyester drum heads, and copper alloyed brass cymbals sponsored by Remo and Zildjian. As a drummer myself, the approach I took in making the set was as if I was assembling it right out of its box. I started with the drum shell, then created rims, bolts, and finally screwing them all together. One of the components I chose to move was my bass pedal. I used joints to create movement, locking each hole at a coincident axis at the top and bottom, so all that moved was the middle arm. I detailed the inner part of the pedal by extrude cutting it, and lastly, I decided to do a simulation on the rim where the screws are attached. I simulated what would happen to the rim if someone were to screw them too tight at the holes. Results show the stress at each hole as well as the displacement after 10 newtons are applied. I kissed you, boy.